We honor him on this day as the song, this was sung, that Lord, I don't mind waiting. Amen. A lot of time, if we can wait on God and not make the decision on our own, then truly we will be blessed. Amen. We need to trust more God than ourselves. So Lord, I don't mind waiting. Makes no difference how long it takes. Amen. If God is on your side, he's more than the whole world against you. Is that right? So give God some praise. Happy to be here on this occasion. Amen. Truly, we thank God today for this occasion as we come today to ordain this young man into the ministry, Minister Collins, along with Sister Collins, and the God bless them. Amen. On your programs, and not only to be a servant of God, but also be a servant of people. Amen. God is about to take it to another level.
Yes.
Isn't that right? Yes. Amen. And as I before said, when God moves you to another level, you got to be so careful, because sometimes those that you love wouldn't be there for you anymore. But God is still God. And we thank God for the Holy Spirit. We thank God for his son Jesus. We thank God today for our moderator, Moderator Jenkins. Let's give him a hand. Amen. Our district chair, Pastor Crawford, let's give her a hand. Amen. We want to thank God to have with us on Friday night on our examining council of the catechism, Pastor Finley. Pastor Rump and Pastor Brown and Pastor Green. Amen. Truly, we thank God for all of our pastors and ministers. We thank God for our ministers and deacons. We thank God for the first lady of this house, Sister King. And we realize that we have many old first ladies that are here, Minister White, Deaconess, and to our ushers and musicians, and to all of you in your rightful place. Certainly we greet you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. That name stands alone. Amen. No other name, boy, girl, man, or woman can be saved than the name of Jesus. Amen. And we just come today to have a glorious time in the Lord. At this time, we thank God for Pastor Jenkins, our moderator. His choir is here. We ask you to come and take the choir low. Amen. And as Pastor Jenkins' choir will come, we will ask Minister Collins and Sister Collins to come and sit right there on this front seat. Amen.
Amen.
We'll ask them to come and sit.